Hi, I'm Caroline. Community water fluoridation is one of the top 10 public health achievements of the 20th century. Join me in keeping it flowing into the 21st century.
Contact your legislator and tell them to vote no on House Bill 2372.